Welcome to our coaching portal. Let me show you around. As companion to our conversations, it will play a large role in you getting the results you came for, and this tour will help you see why. The system is broken into sections, and you can get around to each of them from this menu on the left. Here at the top you see me, and this little email button allows you to send me a message whenever. First is overview. This shows the things that are upcoming in our relationship, soonest items first. Over here on the appointments tab, you can see our upcoming appointments. By clicking the gear for one, you can set reminders, reschedule, or cancel. You can book with me by clicking this plus appointment button. Next, let's jump to metrics. Here we'll set up tracking for whatever is important to you. This one is a sample to give you an idea, and we'll work together to define these as games worth playing over the coming weeks and months. Next is actions. We'll create a game plan together each week. Having them here will help you take meaningful action that will move you forward. You're also going to see a growing record of accomplishment in the past area. Next is session notes. I'll generally email the notes from our sessions right to you, but this area will be a growing treasure trove of insights that you'll want to revisit now and then. Next is worksheets. I'll generally email you new worksheet assignments, which will put you one click away from working on them. But here, you'll be able to find any and all outstanding assignments. You'll also be able to review the completed ones here. Next is journal. Feel free to write up any journal entries about your experiences here. They'll be emailed to me and I'll be happy to comment. You can also mark your entries private for your eyes only. Next is files. This is where you'll find files that I've shared with you. You can also share files with me, either as an upload or a hyperlink. Next, whiteboards. These are good for long-term goals, easy access information, and a general place to store ideas to revisit later. Sometimes I'll be sharing these with you, and feel free to create one to share with me. Finally, back to the stream area. This is the combined listing of all the other things I've just shown you, ordered with the newest up top. From here, you can post comments on any particular item, making it easy for you and I to have mini conversations about a given thing. Next, let me show you the My Account page. From your name here at the top right, you'll find it. Here you can update your information. A little tip, if you enter your cell number, the system will allow you to set reminders delivered by text instead of email, which can be very handy. Take a moment here to sync your calendar. With a few clicks, our appointments, current and future, will automatically appear in your calendar of choice. And that's the gist, what everything is and where to find it. If you need more information about a particular thing, you can click on the nearby lightbulb icon and a help article will pop right out. Now, looping back to what I said earlier about you getting what you came for. Having me as your coach means getting more than just our sessions. This portal is how we're going to capture the gems from those conversations we'll be having and turn them into an actionable plan. It's how I'm going to be in touch with you and have your back between sessions. And you're going to see the progress and results unfold right here as we go. If you haven't already, go schedule your next appointment with me. I'm excited to talk with you and get going in earnest.